Alright, I think we're back. Even though I put the... Why am I not hearing anything? That's why. Okay, let me just... what is it? Stevetendo, episode 251. I'm getting fucking pissed off with this. I updated one thing on another... I updated a drive for another recording program, and I've had problems with this ever since. So either I have to look into fixing that... or something much, much bigger of a pain in the ass is going on. Alright, so I think we're back. Oh, I gotta make that part two. So I will probably be spending all day tomorrow trying to figure out how to not have this happen again. Guarantee it's gonna happen again, and then I'm gonna throw stuff across the goddamn wall. Yeah, I'm not doing voices. I'm furious. Yeah, Jiro. Yeah, the women are scary. Fuck you. A little bit. Lower game audio a little bit. You guys can hear me okay and everything? Okay. I mean, this is getting to be an every night thing, which I can't have happen. Okay, great. Good. I'm glad you can hear me at least. I'm seriously getting pissed off with this. Steam Elements is only doing its job. Thank you. understand why it acts up now. So we're going for, I'm not going to go for hopefully at least an hour. So there's one more. There's one more guy missing. Thanks, boy. You're fantastic. I'm Saburu, the carpenter. Have you seen our boss, boy? He's probably worried about me. I have to get back to him immediately. One more of our workers is still a prisoner. Please save him. I don't know what it could be, but I hope we find a fix to it soon. Thank you, cop. I don't know. I updated a driver on OBS so I can record on OBS, and ever since that, I've been having trouble, so I might have to look into fixing that. That's just another thing for me to have to worry about that I've had no problems with the whole time I've been doing this. Oh. if you don't mind having two parts of a Ocarina of Time, of a Stevetendo show stream, you're in luck. He's such a freaking asshole. I've never had trouble with it. Until I needed to update something on OBS, but I don't use OBS. Two parts of a stream means the time everything becomes available again. Yeah, well, it's a new stream. I was afraid you were going to forget about me. Now I'm free. Thanks, I'm Shiro the Carpenter. For rescuing me, I'll tell you something interesting about the desert that I overheard the Gerudos talking about. They said, in order to cross the haunted wasteland, you'll need the Eye of Truth. The Colossus is on the far side of the wasteland. Okay, now I'm gonna leave. Bye! I've seen your fine work. To get past the guards here, you must have good thieving skills. I used to think that all... Bye, boy! I used to think that all men, besides great Ganondorf, were useless. But now that I've seen you, I don't think so anymore. The exalted Nibiru, our leader, put me in charge of this fortress. Nibiru is the second in command to the great Ganondorf, king of the Gerudo Thieves. Her headquarters are in the Spirit Temple, which is at the end of the desert. Say, you must want to become one of us, eh? Alright then, you're in from now on. Take this, with it you will have free access to all areas of the fortress. You obtain the Gerudo's membership card! You can get into the Gerudo's training ground in their hideout. Alright, so now, let's do that. And God help me if I need to do that. If I need to restart again. Hey, I'm one of you now. And if anybody has any answers on how to fix the black screen of death, when you see what I go through when I stream on here sometimes, I'm open to suggestions. Alright, let's go back and get my horse. And another thing that's annoying me is every time I have to restart my computer, I lose the login on my stuff. In Gerudo society, those who have great skill in horseback riding and archery are well respected. How about trying horseback archery at the Gerudo's fortress? If you have a horse, a Gerudo from the fortress will set up your challenge. I'm the wandering running man. I've run all over this land in search of true competitive spirit. I beat all my challengers, man and beast. You're an athletic guy, and you look like you might have a true killer instinct, too. Now that the bridge over Gerudo Valley is complete, I'm looking for a challenger to have a commemorative race against. The best time to go from here to the bridge in the Lost Woods was 2 minutes 32 seconds. Will you challenge my record? Mm-hmm. And who knows, maybe tomorrow I'll stream on OBS on here. I don't know. That's gonna be a pain in the ass to set up, but Bridge of the Lost Woods. Yeah, fuck off, Poe. I'm in no mood. Son of a bitch. What a cheater. That's not fair. I don't think you can actually beat that guy. Hopefully tomorrow we won't have problems. I'm not making any promises. Something, I don't know if it will be fixed unless I just dream like for an hour or two tomorrow and just see if the screen goes, if the screen freezes or not. Dude, just walk across the bridge. I guess what we'll do is we'll do the archery. See how long that's gonna take. We'll do the training ground to get the ice arrows. If I can. And then, of course can't use the stairs. What am I doing? into the air. And newcomer, you have a fine horse. I don't know where you stole it from, but okay. How about challenging this horseback archery? Once the horse starts galloping, shoot the targets with your arrows. Let's see how many points you can score. You get 20 arrows. If you score 1,000 points, you'll get something new. I think we get a bigger quiver if we do well enough on here. I don't remember the pots being so tall. Well, I broke my score. You gotta line up everything. That sucks. I probably could have done it that time, but I couldn't turn fast enough. Money's money. Money is money. Yeah, I'm not wasting my time on that. Lord, I'm not doing good this. I think we'll get the bigger quiver if we finish this sometime this year. She was gonna say stuff to me. Yeah, no, I'm busy. I gotta. Now you get ice arrows in here, which I've never got. Actually, I don't know if I can do this, because I don't have the silver gauntlets yet. Hey! Necessary items, one will be confounded by impossible mystery. Yeah, that's telling me I can't go any further. Because I don't have the spirit temple item, I can't go further this way. We're just gonna bail from this for now, because we'll come back after we beat the Spirit Temple. So we'll make our way to the Spirit Temple. I need to see how long the first part of this is gonna be. Or how long it was. About an hour and 11 minutes. Now, so I'll make this. See if I make it 45. Yeah, making it 45 minutes. It's about 2 hours. It's about 2 hours. So we'll make our way to the Spirit Temple. And we'll get the song so we can warp back. And then next Monday, hopefully, we will be able to. Hey, you come up. Oh, thanks. God, can you ladies like not speak more than two words to me? Hey, rookie! Are you going into the desert? I'll open this gate for you, but you can't cross the desert unless you pass the two trials. The first trial is the River of Sand. You can't walk across this river. After you cross it, follow the flags we place there. The second trial is the Phantom Guy. Those without eyes that can see the truth will only find themselves returning here. Are you going anyway? I won't stop you. Go ahead. $200, and am I buying bomb shoes? Just paid $200 for bomb shoes. Thank you. truth shall be guided to spirit. I'll be your guide away. Coming back, I won't play. I'll show you the way. So ridiculous that this guy just goes in a friggin' circle. Tell these Bulbasaurs to get the hell out of here. I wonder if my memory is running low. Maybe that's why it keeps freezing. Is that a thing? Maybe I'll try that tomorrow. Oh, hello, great fairy. Close the mouth, Link. Welcome, Steve. I'm the great fairy of magic. I'll give you a magic spell. Please take it. My eyes! You've got Nehru's love. Cast this to create a powerful protective barrier. It's defensive magic you can use with seed. Nehru's love is in effect for only a limited time, so use it carefully. When battles made you weary, please come back to see me. Back in the fountain I go! Alright, so we got that.
Thank you.
even tell these Bulbasaurs to get away from me. Unfortunately, we can't do anything in here right now. If you want to proceed to the past, you can return here with a pure heart of a child. Money! If you want to travel to the future, you should return here with the power of silver from the past. Silver! So we should leave. We should get the song, I believe, to warp back here. Because there's nothing we can do here. I think Sheik will drop. Yep, here's cutscene. Sheik will drop down. Well, hello there. Past, present, future. Master Sword is a ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through time traverse. The port for that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through time's flow. Listen to this Requiem of Spirit. This melody will lead a child back to the desert. Should be paying attention to this. That sounded like it was missing a note. Have learned the Requiem of Spirit.
Hooray!
Oh, the only time the sandstorm blows when you come over here. Colossus. Alright, we're going. Oops, wrong button. I usually have the ocarina on that. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna warp back to the Temple of Time. We'll turn back to Kid Fabulous here. Well, there goes that one bomb. That's the least of our problems tonight. So we'll turn back into Kid Fabulous. We'll warp back to the Desert Colossus, and then we'll be ready to go next week. We'll do the Spirit Temple both times next week. We'll be able to get in to the Gerudo training ground. Somehow I played the Song of Time. A down A, right down A. Twice in the whole game. I mean, you don't warp to the other ones that often, but you play them more often than that. in the temple. Just so they can't be like, oh, you didn't save, you saved outside the temple. Oh, I should have. I should have bugged that hole, but well, whatever. Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for us tonight. If you are new to the channel, make sure to give us a thumbs up. Or a follow, whatever. If you want to subscribe, we would love that too. But don't go anywhere. We're gonna try and get... Okay, that's fine. I wanted to reset anyway. I saved. We're gonna try and get this thing to work. God help me if it does. Because nothing... Oh, nope, I do not have it anymore. Let me see here. This is gonna be fun to find. There it is. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. I think that's going to do it for us. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, make sure to give us a follow. If you want to subscribe, we'd love that too. Stevetendo will be back tomorrow, 8 o'clock Eastern Time, with some more Banjo-Kazooie. We're getting close to finishing that. And there'll probably be some technical problems unless I fix them. So, fingers crossed that I will fix them. But, my name is Steve. We hope to see you in the next one.